Wemasepe tu now gives blessings to Diamond Platnumz, to Mari, Hamisa, Mobeto. Click subscribe. This is Africa Social Television. My name is Dennis the Business. Now going forward, Tanzanian actress Wemasepe tu was hinted that her ex-boyfriend Diamond Platnumz could be planning to marry his baby mama, Hamisa Mobeto. Now as such, Hamisa has given the two lovebirds her blessings to go ahead with their plans. But the question here, is it Hamisa, Wemasepe tu to bless Hamisa Mobeto and Diamond Platnumz? Oh, does that mean that Wemasepe tu is the queen of blessings? Go down to the commentary section, let me know. Now, Hamisa's claims come in the drop of the remarks attributed to Diamond, who promised his fans in February that he won't let the year end before he settles down. Now, Diamond's sentiments came shortly after he parted ways with long-term partner Oyegan socialite Zari Hassan on Valentine's Day. Now, at the time, Diamond also apologized to his mother for the shame he had brought to her over the years occasioned by the timeless love life. He made a promise to his mother to make things right. Now, since making the announcement, Diamond has rekindled the old flame with these two former lovebirds, Wema and Hamisa, with whom they had a baby behind Zari's back. Now, let's look at the breakup here. However, on several occasions, Wema, who was also accused of causing Diamond's breakup with Zari, has come out to state that his closeness to Bongo Flava heartthrob is purely business related. Now, in the same breath, she now appears to be encouraging Hamisa to give it a try, since she is the only other woman who has been spending quality time with Diamond lately, as evident from her constant posts on social media. Going forward, Wema is among the few people hired by Diamond to work at his Wasafi TV radio, and she has insisted that it is the only reason they seem close, thus giving people the impression that they could be back together. Now, this is my own opinion. Wemasepe tu seems the sharpest of them all, followed by Zari, then Hamisa Mobeto is maybe the last one here. Now, she has also been quoted saying she doesn't believe Diamond can ever change his ways, that can never think of marrying him. Click subscribe, Africa Social TV.